Louisiana Attorney General Jeff Landry has joined a suit against the governor's push to grant clemency to death row inmates. He says it's to block Edwards from short-circuiting the rules that govern the Board of Pardons.